Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Cubs versus Pirates Major League Baseball matchup on Saturday, August 1st, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every single sport, every single game, every single day. So be sure to stop by and check us out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone. So be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between the Cubs and the Pirates. And the Cubs, the rotation kind of getting mixed around after they were rained out the other night. So Chatwood, who was supposed to start on Friday, gets the start here up against Keller for the Pirates. Now the Pirates, they've been pretty much giving up a lot of runs and scoring a lot of runs as the season goes. And the Cubs, well, they've been swinging the bats, and these guys look like just a bunch of, you know, bruisers out there who can just go for the fences on every single swing. It doesn't mean that they win every single game. It just means they hit a lot of home runs that are really just shots. There's really no other way to say it. Most people know I'm not a Cub fan, but I can appreciate some of these home runs. The thing about this game is that Chatwood gives up tons of home runs, and I think getting plus 150 on this one on the Pirates, well, I'll take 1.5 times my money against a pitcher that gives up bombs. I'm going to take my chances with the Pirates here, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're looking for my best bets, you can find those over on our website underneath the Premium Picks tab. People ask me all the time, what are the best bets? What games do you like the best today? Those are the ones I put on the website. You click on the Premium Picks tab in the main menu bar, you find best bets for myself and some of the top handicappers in the world today. Of course, if you're looking for more free picks, you just subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on our live show every day at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to subscribe and join us.